protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain. A main eventer since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever.
And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion,
shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
in this.
He's been placed in the corner now. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. He's a projectile now.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and driven down with a jackhammer.
Oh, not quite yet.
Rollins with a reversal.
Insecure deposit mark. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Lost.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Sky high. Oh, what a clothesline. Is it enough here? Fending off a two count there.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Hard impact in the corner. How's that for a counter? Oh, hanging on for dear life.
That might be it.
Kick to the gut.
From here.
Into the contact. There's two. And he kicks at it, two.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
We know what Seth has in store for an old.
Rollins looking for it.